In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change your AirDrop name on your iPhone. So what you want to do is open up Settings. So go to Settings on your iPhone, and then just scroll down to where you see General under Settings. And then here you want to tap the top option there that says About. Once you're under About, you'll see the name at the very top. Right now, I call mine this name here. You can tap the X there or just erase what it is, and you can go ahead and give it whatever you want to call it. We'll say New AirDrop and then hit the check button there, and your device has a new name. Now, if we hop over to my Mac, I will send something via AirDrop to show you that the change has been made. Now I'm here on my Mac. I go to a file, I go to Share, and then I go to AirDrop like so. As you can see, there is my iPhone that I just renamed New AirDrop. I can tap on that, and then it'll send it away to my iPhone. Just like that, you can change the name of your iPhone. That way, when you're sending or receiving, this is the name that will be visible. Have any questions, put them below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.